My name is Evangeline Montgomery, and I'm an artist. I live in Rockville, Maryland. I studied art in Oakland, California. I made ceramics, metalsmithing, paintings, prints, weaving, fabric printing. I also organized exhibitions. In 1968, I was in an exhibition, selected for an exhibition at the Oakland Museum in Oakland, California. And my work was shown in the museum for 1 month. Some of the artists, other artists selected to be in the show were Bruce Waddy, Charles White, Arthur Monroe. They were showing in photography, watercolor, oil painting, weaving, fabric design, and other media. They gave prizes for the best in show and the best in variety of techniques. I remember right, Arthur Caraway took first place. His images were African in appearance. Very exciting. They were programs, lectures, and things of that nature to supplement and help the audience to understand the work. And it was a juried exhibition. 5 people juried the show. They were art historians and professors. The exhibition was called New Perspectives in Black Art. That was the first exhibition that my work was shown in. The exhibition opened in October. I felt very excited when the exhibition opened, especially when we started discussing the work and the background of the work. Many people asked questions, the shapes, the designs that I used, and whatnot. So all in all, it was a very exciting evening. It was a joy to explain what it was I was portraying, because my work was abstract. You don't often get a chance to discuss the shapes and colors and why you use them the way you have. The other thing that was exciting was very few women have shown their work in museums. And I was getting an opportunity to exhibit my work, explain the work. It inspired me to want to do this again, to be involved in exhibitions. It led me to want to find out more about the images I'd use, as well as the designs and shapes and colors. And I also was very excited about getting to know the other artists. I really didn't know the artists. And this was a starting of getting to know them. I knew by the end of the evening that not too many women artists had been exhibited in museums. That when you look down the list of artists, there were just very few women in the shows. I knew that I wanted to do something about that also, that I wanted to get involved and go to meetings and discuss why the women weren't shown. I want them to know that there are jobs available in museums for women, and that they should get prepared to try to hold these jobs.